So today we're going to put a wraparound style chair cover onto a banquet chair. This looks like a big pillowcase that opens at the bottom. Now to install this, what you want to do is take the pillowcase and slide it over the chair. Now, you want to make sure that you have it centered. You want to make sure you have that centered on the chair. And then have it come down to the front, to the floor in the front. Then you want to smooth this, pull from the back, and smooth this down against the seat. Make sure that it still touches the floor in the front. Once you have that done, you're just going to grab the corners on the back, and grab the corners, and you're going to bring them in and tie off a knot here in the back of the chair. Now, sometimes a client will want the bottom tied as well to make it fit and not be flowing so much at the bottom. So if that's the case, you just grab the edges and bring them in and tie another small knot right down here at the bottom. But you'll want to make sure that when you do that, that you cover the legs of the chair. And that's it.